got this Hotpoint HV7L130. No, sorry, HV7L130 with the intercept drum in graphite, 1300 spin. We'll give it a test run. Can't tell if this is a future, an experience, or an Aquarius model. If any of you guys can help me out, that'd be much appreciated. It's one of those auto pump models where the pump will kick on when there is water in the chamber.